to report TV's favorite Batman, Adam West, has died. In Batman, the movie, and on the show which ran from 1966 to 1968, West donned the cape lightly, reveling in the self-aware cartoonish fun of the original comic books. In announcing his death, West's son told Variety, he always saw himself as the bright knight, in contrast to the darker versions of the characters in later films. West went on to be a regular voice on Family Guy. His last fight was with leukemia. He was 88 years old.
Aww. He died. Aww. Aww.